How we doing today, folks? My name is Evan, and welcome back to Career Mode. So I can see that we're still my other character I made. Don't know why. That's fun. So where do we leave off here? Who do we play? I remember. Oh yeah, Harvard. That's right. Yeah, we had that super close nail biter against Harvard. Pulled out the W though, 'cause you know we're that good. Guy's at 49. He's climbing up there in the ranks. He's getting better. We're getting there. Now we gotta get 3 goals. That'll be easy to do since I got, what, 4 last game? Stick check, that's probably not gonna happen. And I still apparently am not shooting on goal. That makes sense. Alright, we got Maryland. Let's get it. Here we go, what do we got? Gimme. Only 200. Let's get both this time, why not, right? That's still way too high for me. Alright. Let's get it. Man, I tell you, I've been having a lot of fun with this career mode. This is a fun playthrough little thing I'm doing here. I like it. I don't know. Let me know if you guys want to see online games too. Because I can start doing those. Dude, I was looking at the leaderboards and the dude in first has over 1,000 goals scored in like over 100 games. It's crazy. I'm 26 now in the world, and they must play this game a lot, because I only have about 30-something games played. 36 games played, I believe. 29 wins. But, I mean, I was looking, though, and I do have, you know, quite the win-loss ratio. Like, I have a lot of wins. Like, I have 29 wins out of 36 games, and that's a lot more than some of the other people I've been looking at. I just also do not understand. Okay. Wow, that was really weird. It's quite okay. That was quite the dodge. I don't know what that was. But yeah, like I have. You know, I don't understand how the point system works in that. If it just goes by wins or like goals too, because I think the dude in first is like over 1,000 goals, like I said, but his win loss ratio is terrible, as per most of the people. Oh my god. Whew, we're good. Move it down. What a feed! Oh my god! What a beautiful first goal. If this was real life, I'd probably throw that pass too. Get my guy killed. Oh, we're out there. That's right, coach wants to keep me out there. You know, I'm playing well. We're doing things. We're getting points. We're scoring goals. I love it. Oh shit. I'm shooting off sides. This freaking camera. Oh, someone pick him up. Good save. There we go. I'm on the left side now. How'd that happen? Okay. Oh, he's not gonna. Oh, let's go, baby! Woo! You're not gonna pick me up? Drive the net, score. That's how we do it. Look at that. He's just running away from me. He's scared. Perfect placement, too. All stick low. And we're still out there. Let's go. Let's just play the whole game. Damn, another face-off lost. But a great save. I think he wants to keep the shutout going. What a spin dodge. I saw that. Oh, the swim. Alright, they're on me now. They know. Tommy Hopkins, the cut. The give and go. He's open. I'm still open. Still pretty open. Oh, shit, I'm out of speed. Oh, assist. Let's go. We're lighting up Maryland right now. Look at that. What a great feed, too, right around the defenseman. Oh, there we go. Now he took me out. Oh my god, I just realized this game's gonna be a lot longer if I'm gonna be out there longer. Since it's literally 15. Oh shit. This is literally 12 minute quarters, and it's like actual 12 minutes. Oh, wow. Are they even playing defense? Hold on, I need my chapstick. My lips are chapped! Okay. Oh man, we're still out there. I love it. Let's go. 49 lighting up. Whatever level these people are. Eat him up, D. Yes. beautiful. I love it. Oh, shit. I ran too far up. No. Oh, my God. The triple team. What a feed. Woo, baby. This is great. Beautiful. Oh, my goodness. Can't write that shit up. That's right. Keep me out there. Getting all the points right now. Oh, I gotta win a face-off, though. Yes. Oh, my God. We are destroying them right now. It's only the first quarter. Oh, he made a save. All right. All right. He knows how to play goalie, I guess. I guess. Ooh. Great D. Keep it going. Oh, what? Okay. Can't let him backdoor cut you like that. Pole. Could've been bad. Could've let one in. And then, oh my, that's not from behind? Oh, okay, yeah. That's what I thought. Am I out there? Oh, put me out there a minute. No, they scored, damn it. Coach, you gotta let me go out there a man up, man. Man. Yeah, talk to my coach like that. Man, come on, man. And it's D1. Expect to see the visiting coach make a change soon if this continues. Sir, put me out there, sir. Yes. Oh, knee. Yeah, okay, we're good. There we go. Get it clearing. I got your help. Yeah, we're here. He's not going to play me again. Ah. He knew I was going there. He knows I like that spot. All right. I see you, goalie. Beautiful. Just take that soft outside shot. And make the save. Get it clearing. One more. Give and go. Nah, LOLG. Tommy Hopkins. Why are you passing backwards? Goal. There is. That's right. We're kind of good. Beautiful. Beautiful play. Lighten him up right now. 7-1. Still in the second. This is going to be a long-ass game. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. He knows I like that spot. I got to stop shooting there. See, it's so funny. Like, in real life, I ask anyone. They love shooting high. But in this game, I'm always just aiming low. It's kind of funny. Wow, look at that. Oh, no. You got to stay here with me. Push this. Get push. Go. One more shoot. Oh, don't go backwards with it. Oh, we had that. We had the numbers. Interesting dodge. Great. Look what you did. You got me distracted because I had no idea what you're doing. And my idiot of a guy just runs in the crease. Oh, no. Not a stick check. All right. Yeah, we're good. Great defense. Yeah. Booyah. That's what I like to see. Got your help. I got your help. Oh, numbers. He's open. He's wide open. Oh. Oh, that was soft. That was such a soft shot. I wish he passed it to me sooner. Not right there. Come on, boys. Oh, damn. That's a soft shot. We'll just hold him to 2, I guess. I believe we can hold him under 5 at this point. Maybe even under 4. Alright, well, I can't shoot beyond 10 yards, I guess. Because it goes right to his stick, and I get body checked. Come on, what's the interception? It's getting us interception, right? Almost. Moses, Thomas Moses, our goalie, the MVP. With all the saves. Oh, smell you later. No, no, no way. Oh, man, I thought I had that. There was, that would have been the hat trick right there. And now we got to freaking wait again. If you hear squeaking, it's my chair. You hear that? Yeah, it's pretty bad. Also, they're plowing the sidewalks outside right now, outside my door. I bet you can hear that, too. It's pretty loud. Oh, yeah. Oh, you can definitely hear that. All right, come on, boys. Oh, where's the help? There's like three on me. Someone should be open. I'm just going to work it. Oh, my goodness. What a snipe. From deep to the stick side high. Wow. Too hot to handle.
Is this snowplow serious right now?
Start in the second half. Let's go. Alright, come on, boys. I need another goal here. We're letting the team down. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. One more. Assist. Shoot. Oh, pipe. Tommy Hopkins. Stop standing there. Look like it. What? You know, I'll be honest, I don't know how that went through. And then I don't know how he didn't step in the crease. Huh. It's quite the interesting goal right there. I've seen worse, though. Trust me, I've seen worse. On both ends, me and... You know, I gave it a shot. Okay. I'll tell you what. Just throwing it on the net. Getting the garbage goal right there. He almost didn't save that, and because I hit pipe, so that, wow. We almost had a outside shot. I guess I can't shoot faster than like 20 miles per hour, again, outside of 10. Or maybe I'm just not taking long enough to wind up. I think it's the ladder. The ladder. Ooh, that was close. Wow. That was dumb on his part. Smooth. Alright, Clayton. I got you. We're just getting, you know what we're gonna go. Because. Oh my God! What? What? Oh! Oh! Pass it! Tommy Hopkins, where are you going behind that, dude? That's not how you. Oh my, Tommy Hopkins let me down again. Running behind the net when he's in front of the net. No one on him. Oh man. But how'd that shot now go in? It was so good. It was such a great dodge. And he freaking pipe again. It's like real life. When I used to play, I always hit pipe. I just ding, ding, ding. No matter what stick I was using. Called it the pipe machine. Alright. Oh, man. Those stick side highs, they just go in every time. I guess the goalie just don't like to save it. Wow, we're getting so much playing time right now. I love it. See, this is what should be from the start. It makes sense, yeah. I gotta show my worth. Oh, what do you gotta play defense just like that? Shut him down. Tell him get out of your zone. Out of my house. Out of my house. I got a shorty on me? Oh, you know I'm taking it. He's not gonna play defense on me. Oh, again, it was so close. Damn it. Very upset. Should have like 5 goals right now. Should be 13-3. Yeah, we're good. I'm good though. We'll score. I got plenty of time here. Plenty of time. Gotcha, buddy. Let's work it around. See what we got. See what opens up. Oh, Greg. Interesting choice of passes. Oh, Tommy Hopkins. The cuts! Use the speed burst, man. And then he gets wrecked. Let's see if I can get a stick check. Nope. He just throws it. Oh, he threw it back. Crap. I wasn't paying attention. Damn it. Whoa, okay. Beautiful play. Defense. I'll take it. Oh. Great GB, Webster. Clayton. Oh, numbers, maybe. Oh, we have numbers. I'm here. Yeah! Yeah, let's go, baby. There it is. Woo! There's the Hattie. Hat trick. Great cut. Great finish. Five hole. Wasn't ready for it. Can you tell me how? Oh, by the end of the season? Oh, crap. I didn't even see that. But that is a lot of experience. No wonder why I haven't gotten that third one. Oh, let's go, baby. There it is. He's a scoring machine now. Now that he knows how to shoot. It's all about placement. So I wonder if that challenge is, like, progressively going to increase, because it hasn't increased over four games now, or three, actually. It's still been at 0%, so I don't really get how that works. Wow. Oh, crap. That was a soft shot. I was trying to wind up, but I ended up just quick shooting it. I didn't expect the pass or anything, either. We're good. We're destroying him 12-3. Ooh, good save. Crease crank. I'll work it to the right. I got you, buddy. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, my God. Leaving me naked again. Oh, the dive. I think it went through the net. With a shorty. Just hold on to it. Oh, my God. You can't stop him. You can't. That's it. We're going for All-American freshman year. That's what we're doing. First team. Calling it now. Oh man, we're already 17 minutes in. It's still the third. This is long. Oh, good save. It's because he keeps scoring. Too good. Oh, wow. Look at that stick check. Come on, McKinney. You're open. Now you're not. Oh, man. Stick check. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Oh. Ooh, pick it up. No. There you go. Oh, there is the cut. The cut. He's still open. Oh, now I'm not open. Unbelievable. Oh, Tommy Hopkins with the pickup. Where were you throwing that ball? No one was over there. Freaking Tommy Hopkins. Killing me. Oh, my God. It's those high shots. They just go in. I don't get it. They just go in. Look at this. What? Apparently, I couldn't skip that. That's interesting. Come on, I said we got to hold them to five. Better. Yep. Oh, man. Getting bodied. See, like, even with my low speed, I'm getting bodies, guys. They're just going to let me go to the net? Yeah, I'm going to take that alley. I'll take it. Might not score. Or it might. Oh, wow. That was a good play. I'll give him that. Our defense was just dumbfounded right there. Look at all those cuts. Wow, that backdoor cut. Oh, my God. That was actually really good on the AI's part. Who knew they could do that? Certainly my team can't. There's an interception. Oh, quick, while the defense is in disarray. Oh, I got the shorty on me again. No, pass it back. Greg! Damn it, Greg. You suck. Can't even hold on to the ball. Oh, get that intercept. Come on. So I'm wondering if this is about to be like an hour long, like if I get really good and I'm just out there, because that's going to be a long time. I wonder if I could change that. Need to see. See, I'm so used to the, oh yeah, let's go, score and taking the hit. Oh, the celly right in front of the goalie's face. Oh my God, that was funny. But I'm so used to the NHL Be a Pro where the games, I don't think the games go this long. That's just because the shifts are quick in hockey. You're in there and then you're out. This, you could be out there for the whole damn game. You never know. Like now, we're getting a lot of playing time. Because no one's picking me up. But no one cut. Where's the backdoor cut? I need some help. Wow, they just threw it away. We're good. Too many. I got no speed. What the hell kind of a shot was that? You call that a quality shot? We're up 14-5. I know the goal is bad, but I don't expect you to score from that out there. It's an easy save. Oh, by the way, it is April 4th. Oh, my God. In the middle of me talking. Stick side high again. God freaking damn it. But, yeah, it's April 4th. And it's about a solid 4 inches of snow outside. And it's still snowing. Oh, my God, I hate upstate weather. Actually, I'm pretty sure it's snowing in a lot of places right now. Just, you know, based off weather and how clouds travel. I don't know. I wasn't really trying to make a joke there, and I didn't really, but. Yeah, alright, so we're gonna ignore that. That's questionably from behind. What a GB! What a GB! Oh my God, but I can't finish for you, pal. I'm sorry. It's because I keep trying to shoot low again. I gotta just put that up high there. I can't hit anyone with a stick check. But yeah, it's mad cold out. And it's April. It's colder now than it was in December or January. Actually, I wasn't here in January, but since I was in Hawaii. But like December, February, it's like a lot colder. How'd you not intercept that? Oh my God, how'd that hit pipe? Goalie, get... Oh, he just phased through the net. He's a wizard. Don't hate. Wizards are cool, too. I don't have speed for this. I need help. Try to save my speed burst for when I actually have the ball. Oh, my. Tommy Hopkins. Getting dropped left and right. Greg, there's like 7 of them. I don't know why I shot that. Trying to shoot through like 4 people. And the softest shot ever because I have no power on the shots. Almost went in. Oh wow. Yes. Let's go. Is that 5 or 6? I don't remember. A lot of goals, though. You just got nowhere to shoot. Off stick hit. Goal. Anywhere off sticks. Beautiful. Low. Great percentage of going in. I guess you can't bounce shot in this game. I tried. Crap. I had no angle on that one. I was in the right hand there. AKA the wrong hand. So not the right hand. But actually, it was the right hand. Like your physical right hand, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, you know what I'm saying. Another save. Just padding the save stats. And I'm padding the point stats here. We can. We're going lefty! Oh, crap. How do you not intercept that? We have one interception. As I talk about interceptions, we have 2 now by the other team just throwing it into the defender's stick. Tommy Hopkins, if you go down again. Oh my God, Greg and Tommy Hopkins are killing me. Mind you, I do get hit too, but not as often. But they're getting wrecked, and I just wasted that speed burst. Damn it. Whoops. Oh! But the wreckage is in return. See, now, boy. You're open. Take that. Oh, one more to Tommy Hopkins. To goal! Booyah. Shredding Maryland right now. Just shredding them. We got dudes like Tommy Hopkins ripping top corner, stick side high from 7 yards out and going in. But let's try to do that. Oh, boy. He tried. And he was all up on my hands. Damn, this is about to be a long-ass video. Holy crap. Oh, my God, but the defense. So much to holding them for five. No one wants to pick it up. They're just staring at it. They're like, ooh, ground ball. I missed. The other team picks it up, shoots it in. Well, that's why they scored, because you missed twice. I feel like we haven't won a face-off. Could be just me, but my bad memory. Oh, but God, but we're rocking them on defense. It don't matter. We don't need to win face-offs when we got defense like this. Go, cut to the crease, shoot. I had you, Mitty. I had you on the give and go. Damn. Another save. Ooh. Almost an interception again. Almost, though. Not really. Hey. Damn, we must have the top defense and the top offense in all the league. Oh, what? What hit me? I was well past him. For him to touch me. Bastard. What is that?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Defense just sleeping. Sleeping. What are you doing, Shorty? Hey. And we won. As expected. Let's go, baby. Woo. What did we finish with? 7 goals, 2 assists. Wow. Oh, and I got MVP. Let's go. Holy crap, 60 shots. Almost. That's what I'm talking about. MVP. 4th game of the season. Wow. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Oh, I hit X and I didn't think I was going to skip it that quick. Whoops. I have a 1 in trick pass accuracy. My trick stuff is garbage. I don't even know how to improve that. Alright, well, let us see here. Don't I need strength for, like, yeah, shot power? Okay. I'm okay with that. We're 50 now. 50. Beautiful. Love it. So, what do we got? What's our next game? Leha. So, I got 4 turnovers, 2 goals. Yeah, the shot percentage. 5-0. Whoa. Where the hell are we? No, there's no shot. We're all the way down here. I must have missed us. So what, we're 4-3-1 now? Oh, there we are. We're 6. Yeah, 3-1. Bastards. 5-0. 4-0. Jeez. Look at the sketch. See how these other teams are doing. 18, 17. Alright, so these are pretty high score too. Ooh, Duke's sneaked that one out. By a goal. So did Georgetown. They're not even good. Letting in 14 goals? Ugly. Ugly. Alright, well, thank you guys for joining me for this other episode. And let me know if you want to keep seeing long videos like this, like unedited, just, you know, in one recording sesh. Because this is about actually exactly a half hour now. So yeah, let me know if you want to keep seeing like long videos like this, if you like that, or if you want me to chop them up a little bit. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Later.